In his 15th season in the big leagues, Yankees third baseman Eric Chavez has had plenty of success and a lifetime of memories between his time at the Big Apple and 13 years as a member with the Oakland A's organization. But as Eric's career begins to wind down, it's his wife Alex's new passion that has the whole family saddling up for a ride.
We went to Oklahoma a few years ago and we took a little horse trail ride, and 2 months later I had a couple horses and we bought a little house down the street, we called it the farmhouse, and all of a sudden we're a family that rides horses every day now.
Now the family may ride horses on a daily basis and it's a great way for them to spend time together. Eric hasn't exactly embraced the love of riding quite yet.
I've only been on a horse once or twice. I love being around them, but they're very scary, and I'm pretty intimidated by them.
His riding fears aside, in just 3 years, the Chavez family has gone from taking an occasional trail ride to full-blown ranchers with their riding and training facility in the backyard of their home in Paradise Valley. Eric still has his spot for baseball training, but it's pretty clear Alex has taken over the majority of the property as she pursues her new career in competitive horse riding.
We went from the indoor batting cage, the whole facility, to he gets that little tiny cage and I have the whole facility now. So our tables have turned, but he's really supportive.
In a very short time, Alex has taken her love of horses to a professional level, competing in quarter horse competitions all over the country. And she's quickly risen to the top, finishing among the best every time she enters a competition.
Every show that I've been to in the past year, I've placed top five.
When Alex isn't competing, she's busy taking care of the horses, and she wouldn't have it any other way. She believes a hands-on approach is the reason she's found success so quickly.
I think that anything that you really have a passion for, you have to be involved in from ground up. And I feel like it makes me a better rider, taking all those steps.
The path to success has been quick, but with plenty of hard work and a very supportive husband, Alex Chavez is adjusting to her new role as the family's big league competitor.
I think, you know, seeing me in the backyard and working every day towards a goal and then actually showing up and seeing me perform is pretty neat. And it was really neat seeing him out in those stands. I mean, roles reversed. I'm usually cheering him on.